It's Bullseye. I'm Jesse Thorn. Few artists can say that they were there for a revolution. Miroslav Vitous is one of a handful of musicians who in the late 60s pushed jazz into new territory. They threw out the idea of jazz as a sacred form, played by men in suits with acoustic instruments. They stopped looking down on other types of music and embraced rock, psychedelia, funk, and soul. And Miroslav was there contributing to it all with songs like Purple from his 1970 album of the same name. He was also a founding member of Weather Report. The band featured saxophonist Wayne Shorter and keyboardist Joe Zawinul, both of whom had already been pushing the boundaries of jazz for years. On his latest album, Music of Weather Report, Vitous remakes several of the band's songs with an updated sound. In 1971, on Weather Report's first album, they worked on a Miroslav composition called Morning Lake. It was a session Miroslav Vitous will never forget.
My name is Miroslav Vitous, and I'm going to tell you about Weather Report session for the song called Morning Lake. This song was already alive before we got together with Joe and Wayne. It was recorded on an album called Purple in a little bit different form. It was called Water Lily. And I think John McLaughlin was playing on the track, Billy Cobham, myself. Wayne Shorter had me on his last three albums before we got together, and I also played on the only Zawinul's album, which was made up to that point, which was called Zawinul. At the time of the Morning Lake recording, it was the first time which we played the song because it was the very beginning of the group, and we rehearsed about 2 to 3 months in New York in Tom DiPietro rehearsing studio. We rehearsed, I think, twice a week, maybe three times a week, something like this we had. It was a structured song which created this space which became the mark of the more modern music than it was played until that time. There were other pieces which we created on the spot. Like, for example, we made some auditions of the drummers, and one of the drummers was Dan Elias. I remember that he was sitting at the drums and he started to play this beat. And I just picked up the electric bass and I just went immediately, like right at that moment, Joe and Wayne went. This was created on the spot, completely intuitively, you know, like I think during 2 minutes, and a tune called Umbrellas. I used to go fishing a lot, and in the morning where the little fork comes on the water and all the animals start to wake up and sing their songs. And the fish starts to bite and all that, and the bird starts to fly. That's why it's called Morning Lake, because the whole space reminded me of this beautiful silent water. I think the inspiration comes from the nature, for sure. The percussionist actually gave, quite a bit of a color to it, and it also made the form of the song longer. You know, there was more space because we left more space so the percussion could answer, actually, the phrases and the melody. I think we made two or three takes on this Morning Lake, and I think the first one probably was it. So it was a magical moment, for sure. You know, because this kind of a space was never played by anyone like that. It was a new thing, and it was magical. So the report was great. Report was great at that time. The melody is a beautiful melody which goes on, so it can be played and performed in different way, it can be arranged in different way, you know, so it never ages. We all knew that we were onto something new, because we didn't play jazz anymore, and we didn't play pop, and we just expanded to music, and the time was coming that kind of a rock jazz was, you know, that's actually when it was created at that time. By a few different bands, but the report was one of them, of course. So we knew that it was going to go a long ways, but probably didn't know that it was going to have such an incredible influence over all those years on all musicians and music, which it did. Yeah.
Miroslav Vitous on the session he'll never forget. His latest album released last year is called Music of Weather Report.